Most people do well after a kidney transplant and return to their work within 3 months' time. The kidneys do not last forever. The usual lifespan of a kidney is about 10 to 15 years, depending on whether it is a live-related or a deceased donor transplant. Usually, live-related transplants work longer than deceased donor transplants. Transplant recipients are on immunosuppressive medications, which they have to take lifelong. The initial doses will be very high, making them prone to infections, so they should be careful during the first few months. After 1 to 2 years, they can be as normal as possible and can lead a normal life.